An absolute in-ring phenom.
Already so much success and limitless expectations for the future.
The following contest is a triple threat match. That is for the NXT Championship. Introducing the challenger from Woodstock, Georgia, weighing in at 230 pounds, Braun Breaker.
The toughness of his father, the brash nature of his uncle. Braun definitely got all the good genes.
Comes the intimidating Veer.
6'4", 275 pounds of pure punishment.
And introducing the challenger from Uttar Pradesh, India, weighing in at 275 pounds, Veer Mahan.
Here comes the man with a million-dollar arm.
A knockout punch, but also lots of unchecked aggression.
Look at the rage in the eyes of Veer.
I fear for the opposition tonight.
This man is invincible.
Dragunov's a man who struggles to keep his rage in check, but when Dragunov loses it, let's be honest, it's a lot of fun to watch.
And introducing the champion from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Ilya Dragunov.
There are not many superstars more ferocious than Ilya Dragunov.
Well, that ferocity, Saxton, has led Dragunov to the NXT UK Championship. Let's see if it brings him more success tonight.
Hey, this dude's been called the Unstoppable Czar.
A title that he has earned due to his supreme physical conditioning.
We've also learned that Ilya Dragunov has a volatile temper inside the ring.
You're right, Byron. That's a trait that Dragunov has used to his advantage.
There is no putting out the fire that burns inside of Dragunov.
In this arena is palpable.
These competitors know exactly what's on the line. Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window. We're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out. Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Knee left.
Oh, man.
Big forearm. What's Breaker planning here?
Powerful suplex toss.
Whoa. It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Ooh.
Lands in the drop zone.
We know you have to watch your back at all times in a triple threat match. Any other advice, Corey?
Yeah, here's some for free.
Let the other two superstars battle it out as much as possible and for as long as possible. The more time you can spend out of the action, the better situated you'll be to come in at the last moment and deliver the finishing blow yourself.
A well-timed dodge. We got a little tandem offense in our future.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Oh my gosh, what one hand?
Well, they say everyone has a plan until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
He fends off the attack. Placed in the corner.
Now gripping the jaw.
My goodness.
That's insulting. The challenger's looking shaken. With the lariat. And he had Braun's number there. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Ooh.
Gets him with the counter.
Breaker making clear he has his number.
Coming back in the ring.
Chop block!
Nice scoop slam.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
The ropes. There's a reversal.
Oh, impressive counter.
He has a hold of Veer.
The control on a suplex.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Gripping the jaw.
Oh, my goodness. That's insulting.
Dragunov fires back.
Oh, oh, new champ.
Right there. Oh, did you hear that? A bad place to be for the challenger.
Hanging tough as this match progresses. No easy task in a triple threat match.
And he goes into the ring.
Big forearm.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Block.
Oh, Mahan caught by surprise.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Picked up. Beautiful spin out power
for the title.
He stops the count.
From behind, back suplex.
Punch the nets.
Stomp in the leg.
Oh,
that hurt.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, man. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Inverted suplex.
Suicide dive! Whatever it takes to win. An overhand chop.
Oh, clothesline.
Breaker wants his opponent to know they're in for it.
Blitz of strikes.
He's got the answer for that one.
He'll take things into the ring. Dragunov is just oozing charisma right now.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT champion, Ilya Dragunov.
What a performance. Huge win here in this triple threat match.
I know there is only one true winner of a match like this, guys, but the other two superstars should keep their heads up high after the performances they pulled off here.
Unfortunately, there are no consolation prizes in triple threat matches, Saxton, but you have a point. All three of these competitors really gave it their all here.